I got to play Spider Girl, which was so cool. I love Marvel and I love all their superheroes, and I mean, being able to like use a voice for that character was so fun. I mean, yeah, absolutely. Being a part of like a live action Spider-Man would be so gnarly, and I feel like it'd just be like a super awesome experience. Yeah, no, I was a gymnast for 7 years, so I think that all the whole like stunt and coordination thing kind of comes easy to me, like a little bit of muscle memory. But I'm like one of those daredevil types. Like, I'm totally up for like jumping out of a plane. Obviously with a parachute, you gotta be safe, you know, safety first. But I dig stuff like that, so I would totally be down to do that. My bucket list is insane. I think the first thing on my bucket list is to get on a hot air balloon. I've always wanted to do that with like other hot air balloons around me. And I've never been on a train. Actually, I took the subway the other night, which I guess is considered a train, but like I want to go on like an actual train ride across country. What else is on my bucket list? Oh, I want to see the Titanic ship. It's weird, I know, but I do. It's a thing. I have a bunch of Titanic books and I really want to see the Titanic ship. It's like really heavy on my heart. I really want to see it.